is so itchy.
All I had to sit in these wooden chairs. At least the Odyssey got bigger, because if you watch the video, you know, newest video, last video. Yep, wink wink. Yeah, you're right, Mario. But we gotta deal with it, and we gotta save Princess Peach and my sister Tiara. Yeah, you're right. You're right. And it's raining. But the power of Minecraft, I can make it. Let's go. Man, I love Logan Paul. Me too, dude. I love Logan Paul, man. Yeah, KSI is bad. Yeah, he's the worst boxer ever. Logan Paul's got some experience. He's better than CM Punk. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, you're awesome, dude. I love you, man. You with the mustache and the glasses. Oh, my name is Harry, but you can call me Larry because that's my middle name. Harry Larry Berry. Yeah, my full name is Harry Larry Berry. Oh, cool. Okay, well, actually, I prefer KSI. He's got eyes better than Logan Paul's because he knows how to punch, unlike him. Oh, Villager, come on, we gotta get him. Yeah, kill him. Yeah, we don't like KSI fans. Yeah, KSI fans can take these punches. Take that, KSI fan! No more listening to KSI. Logan Paul's the best. Did you just kill somebody for controversy about KSI and Logan Paul? I did. Let's check this out, building. Let's go. Hey, welcome to the Crazy Cap Store. You want to buy some caps? Like me? I bought a cat. This is the Crazy Cap Store. You can change that drawer just to change your clothes if you want. Looks like you got your hat yourself. Yeah, his name is Cappy. Oh, cool. Is he from the Cap Kingdom? Yes, that's correct. Do you want anything? I want a Power Moon. There's a Power Moon in that chest, but I'm gonna tell you, it's gonna cost you some glass. Take the glass. Thank you. Now take your Power Moon and get the heck out of my store! I like KSI! Oh no, you like KSI. Okay. Cappy, we cannot be nearing that guy. Yeah, that guy's creepy. Okay, let's do this. I prefer Logan Paul. Yeah, we already talked to you. Cool, whatever. That guy's really cool. But you killed, you killed a person over controversy around who's a better YouTuber/boxer. Yeah, well, guess what? Guys, comment down below. Who do you think? If it's KSI, then I will bite your ear off. Just kidding. But if it's Logan Paul, then I will become small. Stupid rhymes. You know what? Forget it. Let's just get the Power Moons. There we go. One here. Nice. And another here. Nice. 3 Power Moons. Mario, you might be leading to a trap. There's no way you can just get 3 Power Moons this fast and nothing suspicious is happening. Usually that you don't get that much. Trust me. Is it? What the heck is that's behind the scenes? You have to watch the video. Okay, Cappy, I'll watch it. Wait, Bowser's footsteps. That means he might be Mario. I think he's here. Oh, that stupid Bowser. I can't wait to destroy him again for the 100th time. Why does he like Princess Peach? Why doesn't he date Daisy? Oh, Daisy, though, she's got no good looks. No Power Moon there. Great. Okay, yeah, she doesn't look good. Yeah, I agree, Cappy. She doesn't look good. Her days are... That's mean. Oh, Cappy, we gotta watch out for the bullet bills. Yeah. Mario, I told you this would be dangerous. No, you said it'd be a trap, not dangerous. Same thing, okay? Is there another Power Moon in here? We already have 4 Power Moons. Mario, I swear. If you don't think anything suspicious is going on, then something's wrong with your head. And 5. Mario, stop collecting the Power Moons quicker. And 6. Mario... You already grabbed 3 Power Moons that quickly. If you think nothing else suspicious is gonna happen, you're wrong. See, look, there's an arrow pointing over there. It's like in a trap. Wait. Cappy, there's no trap. Let's just go in the quicksand. Ow, that hurts. Oh, why am I so slow? Oh, get me out of the quicksand. Wait, looks like an opening. What if there's a Power Moon in there? Good point, Cappy. Oh, okay. There's a Power Moon in here. Let's go. Okay, 7 Power Moons. Okay, so how many do we need left? We need 7 left. 14. Okay, we gotta get 7 left, Mario. Wait. There might be a power moon in here. Another power moon? Cappy. This has got to be some kind of trap. I mean, Mario. There's got to be some kind of trap. You're right, Cappy. Let's just go, and if it's one of the Brutals, I'll kill him in 2 seconds. Like you always do. You already killed somebody with your bare fist just because they liked KSI. Okay, let's go. Oh my god. This is crazy. Okay. And boop. And now we have 9. And we're leading to a trap. Yeah, that's what I said, Mario. Well, let's keep going. Okay, I guess. Let's go up here. Oh, Cappy. That's what the bean burritos do to you, Mario. You already had diarrhea twice in the Odyssey, and I had to clean it up, and it was not fun. No, I'm pretty sure it wasn't fun. Actually, you kind of liked it. No, I didn't. Stop lying to the fans. The fans don't know anything, okay? They're clueless of what's going on. Stop. Stop. No, guys. It's me, Cappy. I don't feel about that. I love you guys. Okay, Mario's just being a... He's just being a meanie, okay? So, you gotta forgive him, okay? He can't help himself. Actually, he can. He just won't. Okay, well, let's go. Wait, what the heck? Oh, no. Oh no. Hey Cappy, can we go to a buffet? Mario. No, can we go to a buffet? Mario, behind you. What are you talking about? Look, Cappy, can we go get some mac and cheese on board? Let's go get some mac and cheese. I made some in the Odyssey. I want to go pick up my mac and cheese. Mario, it's not the time. Look. What? Oh, it's Rango. Look, I told you it was a trap. You can't collect 9 power moons and say this isn't a trap. Yes, you got trapped. You think you can collect power moons that fast, Mario? Well, guess what? You're trapped. Mario, look, Brutals are the most pathetic thing ever. Just do the thing. Got it. And I will make sure to drop it like it's... There you go. I think we were trying to say drop it like it's hot, but we didn't finish the sentence because, okay, well, that's one dead body. That's 2 dead bodies, actually. Why do you keep killing people in this episode? Maybe you're truly the bad guy. What if you're secretly Bowser? I'm not Bowser. Because do I have feet that makes footprints that big as one block in Minecraft? No, you don't. But still, like, that's pretty evil what you did. Okay, look, the guy was a KSI fan, and that guy was actually purposely... to kill, because we killed Madame Brew, didn't we? Yeah, we did. We killed a chain shop and her, and we didn't. It's just her chain shop didn't care. Oh, that is poison. Step up, Mario. Step out of the way. That is poison. We have to avoid it. Okay, fine. We'll avoid it. Let's go. Ow. Okay, so let's go here. 3, 2, 1. Okay, jump. Ugh. Oh, yes. Sweet mama chest. Please. Okay, well, I'm gonna push you off, Mario. No, don't do it. Ah! Wait. The platform's invisible. Wait, no way. Wait. What if it's invisible? Wait, no, this doesn't make sense. Oh, we fell. Wait, what if there's a certain order? Wait a minute, you're right. What if there's a certain order to get the power moon? Good thinking, Cappy. Let's do it. Okay. Jump. Jump. Okay. There. There. And we don't go to that poison area. There. We did it! Another power moon, Cappy! Let's go, Mario! Hip, hip, hooray! The superhero saved the day! Okay, Cappy, let's not dilly-dally. Let's just go over here. Yeah, you're right, Mario. Wait, is that a... Yep, Mario, I think that's a hole. I can't see the bottom of that hole. So, Peach, save yourself. I need to go eat my mac and cheese. Mario, We're gonna jump down that hole. I don't care about your stupid mac and cheese. Okay, fine, fine, Cappy. Oh my goodness, what is this? I don't know, but we gotta go through those 2D sections because you're Mario and you have to do what I say. No, no, I don't. Well, I guess we have to wait. What if we jump off the bullet bills? Let's do it, Mario. Jump, 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 jump. That's a 4-block jump. Oh, I'm gonna have to have some extra speed with this. Okay. Okay. Ow, I almost landed to the bottom. Okay, Cappy, let's go. Okay, Mario. Oh my goodness, Cappy, just... Ow, so much pressure. Yep, that's what happens when you eat spaghetti and meatballs every single day and not share them. Ow, I can't. I'm barely fitting this crevice. Jeez, how did you gain like 30 pounds during the trip? What were you eating? I ate some pizza, I had some spaghetti, I had Italian sausage, It's been 3 hours, Mario, I don't care what you had. Okay, let's go. Okay. Let's go up here. Stupid bullet bills, they can't touch me. Hey, what happens if we go down this hole? Mario, don't! Push Cappy down the hole. Plan A. No, you're not pushing me down that hole. I don't know what you were thinking in your head, but you're not pushing me down that hole. Fine, let's get over it. Exactly. Okay, now we have to go through this tube. Let's do it. Okay. Okay, we're here. You're right, Cappy. We are here. Oh, there's Goombas. Huh, stupid puny Goombas. I know how to deal with them. Okay, I think we have to get in over here. Okay. Oh, the tube's left us to here. Wait a minute. That is not what I think it is.
It's me, Harriet. I think you may have a problem in your hands, Mario.
Harriet's the scariest one. She throws bombs. Bombs. Bombs, then she throws these spiky maces. Oh, that's not, that is, Nintendo, really? You're gonna do this to kids? You're gonna scar kids for life? Do they really need to see a bunny act like a crazy ex-girlfriend? Seriously? Like, whatever, let's do it. Ooh. Okay, Cappy, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, killer head! Why do I even bother, like, fighting these Boodles? Like, why do they even bother protecting me? Because I already killed Topper, I killed Harriet, I killed Rango, and I'm about to kill Spewart, okay? Okay, so, Mario, don't lose your crap. Don't lose it. You're right. Well, let's get the Power Moons, I guess. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, we're one short. Perfect. Wait, Mario. Whoa! Mario turning us back to the Odyssey. Well, I guess it's time for us to put back the Power Moons. Mario, we don't have enough. I know, but we gotta put them back. Wait, we don't have enough? Wait, what if we didn't check the Jaxie Ruins? What if there's one over there? Good idea, Cappy. Let's go. Okay, Mario, let's do this. It's all the way over here. Okay, and there. Oh, hey, Jaxie.
Hey, Mario, would you like to ride me? It costs 50 coins.
Oh, I don't have that at the moment. Can I have the Power Moon?
Yeah, sure, I don't care.
Did you eat the Power Moon? No! He better have not eaten the Power Moon. No, Mario, he hasn't eaten the Power Moon. Oh, it's right there. Okay, thank goodness. I thought you ate it. What the heck is a power moon? Just take it. You know what a power moon is. You had it on your hands. It was too far away to talk to. Okay, I think that ends up the episode. That was weird, and that was stupid, and I hate it, and it sucked. And I had a, and I killed three people in the process. You know what, guys? You know what? I think you like this stuff anyway. So thank you so much for watching, and I'm gonna go eat my mac and cheese. Mario! Enough with the mac and cheese!